Dr. Hakpo is really approachable, and I find that he shares a lot of personal experiences, which I find are very insightful.
Some people were talking about desalination, and then right on that, the exhaust energy from a nuclear plant. It was a very clever combination to look at those, rather than individual.
As I'm just an undergraduate student, my technical knowledge is not that sound, so Dr. Selda managed to break the big picture down into the minor technical details and enable me to understand what Shell is doing better.
Yes, and as engineers, it's up to us to kind of, again, optimize solutions.
Mr. Tan and I get connected really instantaneously because he was a really hands-on person. He was telling us about the industry, he was telling us about how he has been a link between the business side of Shell and how he links it with the technological and the process side of Shell. He was a person who made us feel that our ideas matter.
Neil Gilmer was really a brilliant guy. We can see from his words, his sentences, that he is really enthusiastic about this industry and he knows every aspect of the natural gas.
I think it's always good to engage with young people. Some of them should come and work for Shell. You know, it'd be great to get some of them as colleagues. So I think them bringing a set of values and an enthusiasm and a drive into companies like ours is a fantastic combination.